Today, large language models are revolutionizing the way we engage in information tasks. Instead of searching and browsing using search engines, people are increasingly conversing with large language models to search and find information. While conversation is the most natural form of communication, its inherent linear structure poses a challenge for complex information tasks, as they do not support flexible structuring of information, which is critical in sense-making. We introduce Scensescape, an interactive system that leverages large language models and the flexibility of nonlinear interfaces to support multi-level exploration and sense-making. Scensescape is motivated by several challenges users encounter when performing complex information tasks with a conversational interface. Let's take a look at these challenges through an example. Paul is a journalist writing an article about AI's impact on the future of work. He decides to use ChatGPT for ideas. But because Paul lacks understanding of this area, he doesn't know where to begin and what questions to ask. After pondering for a while, Paul just decides to ask directly. There are many topics Paul finds interesting, so he mentally extracts these topics so he can return to them, and first decides to learn more about one of the topics. After exploring further into the topic, Paul remembers other topics he wanted to explore but has to scroll up to revisit them. Additionally, he realizes as he explores other topics that his exploration lacks structure, and he feels overwhelmed by the huge amounts of information. Using a third-party tool can help Paul organize his thoughts better, but this would pose issues with cluttering the space with the large generated text and context switching between multiple platforms. This workflow results in these challenges, revealing the limitations of conversational interfaces for supporting complex information tasks. Now let's take a look at this scenario where Paul uses Scensescape instead to conduct his research. Paul creates a topic and checks four options in the expand bar. After generating questions, he can quickly explore multiple questions with Scensescape's question feature without losing the ability to revisit the generated responses. On Scensescape, Paul can now visually extract text to externalize his thoughts in a more organized manner, which allows him to swiftly return to his topics of interest. And when he feels the generated information is too overwhelming, he can use semantic zoom to understand the key ideas. When he wants to explore even further into a topic, or if he feels his current canvas is too cluttered, he can dive into the topic to create a brand new canvas for further exploration. Diving into topics will naturally form a hierarchical exploration path, so Scensescape visualizes this path in the hierarchy view, where Paul can simultaneously manage and make sense of his exploration space. To summarize, Scensescape helps users engage in a structured exploration and sense-making by offering various functionalities. First, Scensescape provides canvas view where users can search for information, arrange the collected information spatially, group and connect them according to their relevance and relationships. They can also use semantic zoom and semantic dive to manage the complexity of generated information and quickly expand their abstraction hierarchy. Scensescape also offers the hierarchy view where users can reflect on the relations between the topics at a high level and update the hierarchy as they build their understanding of the information space. And finally, users can seamlessly switch between the hierarchy and canvas views to systematically explore and make sense of the information space.